Yo, Amy again. I am recording this about 20 after 11 on, what is this, Thursday night, because I'm going away for the weekend to Big Bear with some friends, and I wanted to get something in before I left. So, I've never been to Big Bear before, and it should be a lot of fun, I think. We're just going to go up to my friend's parents' cabin, spend some time there, crazy fun. We're not going skiing or anything, I don't think. It'd be a funny sight to see me skiing, too, I think. I'm kind of clumsy, a little bit.
Clumsy.
I guess that was the obligatory get close to the camera and say something funny shot. I feel like a little bit different on camera than I am in real life, because it's so weird to just talk to a lens. There's nobody there on the other side to answer back to me. So, yeah. And when I watched the last one on YouTube, I noticed that the sound's a little bit crappy. My S's sound fuzzy or something. They sound kind of like lisps. And, yeah, that's a little strange. So, I've got my suitcase all packed here. I'll show you. There's my suitcase. Few towels and washcloths in case they don't have enough up at the cabin. Plastic space-saving bag. I don't know if I'm gonna use that. Ooh, camera case. Shoes. We got the green, and we got the blue. So yeah, that's really exciting. Now I want to talk about this topic a little bit more in another blog in the future, because it'll probably go on for a little more, and it'll involve me going, oh my god, Torchwood! But I'm a huge, huge Torchwood fan, as you will find out, and I will probably say, tell you ad nauseum. Me and four other friends have basically formed our own Torchwood group. Later, I'll probably do some filming. Hopefully you'll see what I mean later. We're a crazy bunch. We have most of the costumes for Torchwood. I have something borrowed. Gwen, and I have Countryside Gwen. That's the one that I just got, and I'm gonna wear this weekend. What am I doing with my hair? And I have Action Figure Gwen, which is the black jacket and the red top underneath, and the kick-ass boots and the black jeans. But this weekend, since we're going to the wilderness, I'm going to be wearing the Countryside outfit. I hope there are no cannibals out there. And I'm really looking forward to wearing that, and I want to talk more about costumes and stuff, but it's getting late, and I have to be getting to sleep soon. But before I go, okay, right now I'm reading Twilight, and because I wanted to see what it was like, everybody's been talking about it, and I want to see what the big deal was. So. Basically, this is a lot of what goes on in the book of Twilight. I haven't seen the movie yet, but the book.
I'm a high schooler. I saw this boy in school. He's an alabaster god. I must have him. But I can't.
I'm Edward. I'm too dangerous for you. Stay away from me. I won't be able to keep myself from biting you.
But Edward, I can't make myself stay away from you.
Oh, but Bella, you must resist me, because I could snap and bite you or something.
But yes. But no.
But yes.
No. But yes. But no. But yes.
But no.
But yes.
But no.
But yes.
But no.
But yes. But no.
But yes. Really. Yes.
Okay. Time for bed now. Bye bye. Doodly-doo, 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 doodly-doo.
Yeah. Oh shit, my candle went out.